I got sent a script saying, would you like to be in a play at the Royal Court, directed by Roger Michell, written by Joe Pennell? I said, yes, I would. What's it about? And I found out that it was about a man giving birth. And I thought, that's the worst idea I've ever heard for anything. But I met Anna at the National Theatre. She did a play directed by Roger Michell. And we met in the bar afterwards. And Anna, I'd never met her before. She said, you know who you look like? And I said, Jerry Seinfeld? No. Pete Sampras? No. Leo Sayre? Who? I said, I've listed all the usual names. No. Who? The donkey from Shrek.
You have no concept whatsoever of the pain.
I think I have some concept.
No, of my pain. Male pain. Man pain.
I am a specialist in man pain myself.
Well, usually it's a hangover, isn't it?
What is man pain? What pain do men go through on a monthly basis? Or on a yearly basis, no, 9 month basis? What is man pain? Man flu? Don't exist. Weak.
Can't you do anything else?
There really is no other way this baby's coming out. Now pop your head down for me and just brace yourself.
I mean, we sort of want you to forget that it's a weird thing, in a way. I think at the beginning you go, oh, a man's pregnant, and hopefully, after a while, you forget that as an issue. That's not the one point. This is not a one-joke film.
Birthday is really a portrait of a marriage. It also allows you to think about childbirth in a different way. It gives you a kind of unbiased male perspective on childbirth, which is also sensitive and intelligent and very thoughtful. And it's very, very funny.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Good. What time were you induced?
11 o'clock this morning. You need a painkiller.
Yeah, I want an epidural.
You don't feel a thing.
I'm too posh to push. Oh, God, I'm going to puke.
Turn over.
Why can't I have it already?